Music. Music is an art of sound in times that expresses ideas and emotion in significant forms through the elements of melody, harmony, and color. We are on our way from our studios at Aponchi Hotel, Anya, to the premises at theater tonight to experience what music is all about. Stay put for amazing performances from the Morgan State University Choir. Stay tuned.
Is world-renowned, the Harmonious Chorale equally so, and as our host choir, you'll be giving us a lovely performance that is harmonious, and of course Morgan State will treat us to their glorious repertoire, and we can't wait to hear all of that. But before we get started with the music, we need to acknowledge some important personalities who have joined us for this evening's performance. Now, Dr. Paul Okunbensa is the Executive Director of the National Cathedral, Ghana. Just give us a wave or stand up so we can see you. Doc, here he is up here. The Deputy Chief of Mission at the U.S. Embassy, Gregory Howell. If you're here, please. Yes, that's you. Thank you for joining us. And all representatives from the U.S. Embassy here to support Morgan State, I'm sure. The President of Morgan State University, I'm reliably informed, is here, Dr. David Wilson. He's around somewhere. He's here, right? He came with you. Okay, so he is in fact here. Thank you, Dr. Wilson, for making the trip from Baltimore. And Dr. Conway, who's the director, will meet him shortly. Now, Nita Helms. Nita, where are you? Nita and her outfit are largely responsible for this. Now, Classical Movements is the entity. There she is. She's standing in the aisle to my right and your left. She's the president and CEO of Classical Movements. They've been doing this for 31 years, promoting cultural diplomacy through music. Isn't that amazing? That there's someone who's actually dedicated over 3 decades to doing this, right? So thank you to you, Nita, and she's based in Washington, D.C., so maybe the next time you're there, check her out and look her up. Thank you so much for facilitating this so we can all enjoy this wonderful evening. Now, I cannot do these acknowledgements without mentioning one very important person. She's a mother to us all, and you know who I'm talking about if you're Ghanaian and you follow the Harmonious Chorale. Reverend Dr. Joyce Ayi, thank you so much for being here. Founder and Executive Director of Central Light Ministries.
Thank you. Thank you. He said, I will lift up mine eyes and work in three movements based on three different psalm texts. Psalm 121, I will lift up mine eyes which cometh my help. Psalm 13, Lord, how long will you come? I'm still waiting here. How long? And finally, the well-known 23rd Psalm, the Lord is my shepherd. I want to ask our soloists from the African continent, actually from the country of Nigeria, Akushi, please come up.
Never be day, we've got to walk on. Happy day. Thank you.
What a night of music. But wait, is it over?
No!
And are we done?
No!
Is the music finished?
No!
Oh, how? Oh, no. I think we want more, right? James, we can't. No, James, come.